Well, I wanted just to welcome my very, very close friend, the minister, finance minister from Pakistan, Hafiz Sheikh, and I'm honored that he's here. We've had an opportunity to spend a lot of time together, both in Islamabad and here in the United States, so I'm excited about being here because we're going to continue the theme in which we have had for the 2 years that I have been here. This is about the idea of trade, not just aid. It's about economic growth for the people of Pakistan. It's about programs that we can do together, not only to help us together for our national securities, but our economic growth. So I'm honored to be here with my friend, and we look forward to having lots of ongoing conversations. So thank you for coming.
Thank you. I'm delighted to be here and feel really privileged to participate in these discussions. The U.S.-Pakistan economic relationship is very important. The U.S. is Pakistan's single most important trading partner. Historically, they have invested the most in our country. I think Deputy Secretary Nides has played a very important part in re-energizing this partnership. And we're looking forward to deepening our economic relationship. And the areas that we would like to focus are on trade and investment and better utilization of external assistance and trying to bring our businesses together to put this relationship on a really strong foundation. Thank you very much.
Thanks, buddy. Thank you. All right. Thank you all very much. Thanks. This way.